Students, today we will write counting 601 to 700. Now all of you speak with me. 601, 602, 603, 604, 605, 606, 607, 608, 609. What comes after 609? Now tell me. 610. 611, 612, 613, 614, 615, 616, 617, 618, 619. Now what comes after 619? Now tell me. 620. 621, 622, 623, 624, 625, 626, 627, 628, 629. What comes after 629? 630. 631, 632, 633, 634, 635, 636, 637, 638, 639. Now tell me, 639, what comes after? 640. 641, 642, 643, 644, 645, 646, 647, 648, 649. Now what comes after 649? 650. 651, 652, 653, 654, 655, 656, 657, 658, 659. What comes after 659? 660. 661, 662, 663, 664, 665, 666, 667, 668, 669. What comes after? 670. 671, 672, 673, 674, 675, 676, 677, 678, 679. Then what comes after 679? 680. 681, 682, 683, 684, 685, 686, 687, 688, 689. What comes after 689? 690. 691, 692, 693, 694, 695, 696, 697, 698, 699. Then what comes after 699? 700. Now, all of you will write counting in your notebook. Thank you.